This is a real historic opportunity for the polio eradication program, and particularly an opportunity for the regional subcommittee to demonstrate success in our region. With only one case of wild poliovirus reported in Afghanistan and one case reported in Pakistan since January of this year, we've never had the better opportunity. So I think this mobilization that they are really, really undertaking would help us to really support and intensify the efforts in the two endemic countries to finish polio there finally. Also, this mobilization is helping countries that are dealing with vaccine-derived poliovirus outbreaks to take rapid action.